put a brand new rare earth magnet on it, move it out, everything.
But